made out of. People make the mistake of looking at them and thinking that they're made out of metal. Metal is just a skin that holds the clay in place. There are multiple layers of different kinds of ceramic refractory, which is clay, in the equipment. That's what they're built out of all together. That provides both the resistance to the corrosion of the glass.